The killer whose case inspired the Amityville Horror book and movie has died in prison. Ronald DeFeo Jr. shot and killed his mother, father, four siblings inside their home in Amityville, Suffolk County, 1974. He died Friday while serving a 25-year-to-life sentence at Sullivan Correctional Facility in Fallsburg, New York. His crime spree served as the inspiration for the 1977 book, The Amityville Horror, and 2 years later, the cult classic film, Amityville Horror.